Granada, a reference for many cultures, is a modern city whose metropolitan area is home to some 500,000 inhabitants. Just to the south, the Sierra Nevada, a national park, provides the city with a mountainous backdrop and the southernmost ski station in Europe, whilst the subtropical Mediterranean coast is only 60 kilometers away. Granada's artistic and historical heritage constantly attracts visitors and students from all corners of the world, who find here a meeting point of enormous cultural interest. The forerunner of the University of Granada was the medieval Islamic Madrasa. The present-day university was founded in the 16th century by Emperor Charles V. Its rich historical heritage, international character and strategic position between two worlds mean that the University of Granada is the only European university with full-time campuses on two continents, with seats in the North African cities of Ceuta and Melilla. It has a long history of links and influence within the Arab world, as well as its traditional ties to Latin America and other areas of the world. As an open institution with a strong international presence, it is one of the founding members of the prestigious Coimbra Group and also belongs to many other international organizations. The university is renowned for the high quality of its research in both traditional and new areas and in cooperation with local and regional businesses and institutions. At the moment, there are 4,726 researchers belonging to 400 internationally reputed research groups, among which 21 work in the field of information and communications technology, mathematics and computation, and 81 in health sciences. The university possesses an emblematic historical, artistic and bibliographic heritage, which constitutes one of its marks of identity. Its historical buildings alongside the modern campuses of Fuente Nueva, Ainadamar, Cartuja and the Health Sciences Technology Park form an integral part of the fabric of the city. The University of Granada, with its wide offer of degree programs, occupies the leading position in Spain in terms of doctoral and master's programs with ministerial seal of excellence. Similarly, it is the leader in Erasmus student mobility and also plays host to the greatest number of students from outside the EU. Thanks to its university, Granada has the highest percentage of graduates and doctors of any Spanish city with over 100,000 inhabitants. Its economic impact accounts for 4.7% of provincial GDP, with a total wealth generated of 676 million euros. Its intense research output and transfer of knowledge to industry have done a great deal to favor innovation in the productive sector. The university generates employment for 11,100 people, accounting for 3.6% of the provincial total. The university community as a whole comprises 80,000 people. Its graduates find employment quickly, with salaries considerably higher than average, and with lower differences in the workplace between male and female graduates than in other groups. Cultural and sports activities at the university are open not only to the university but also to the local community as a whole, an open approach which allows the UGR and its local community to face together important challenges such as the holding in Granada of the 2015 Winter Universiade Games. Development, cooperation and voluntary work are organized within the university in the Center for Development Cooperation Initiatives, CICODE, which runs local and international programs to redress social inequalities. The University of Granada is proactive in improving the efficiency of all its facilities and in reducing the emission of toxic gases and effluents. Collective public transport connects all the university buildings and campuses. The future Metropolitan Light Railway will link Ainadamar, Fuente Nueva and Health Science Technology Park campuses. The UGR's project for a campus of international excellence centers on two highly reputed fields in both teaching and research, biohealth and information and communications technology, ICT. The Health Science Technology Park, HSTP, is a strategic project that integrates teaching in medicine, dentistry, pharmacy, nursing, physiotherapy and occupational therapy with healthcare, research and business development. This type of multi-integration is unique in Spain and not very common in health science technology parks around the world. Over 600,000 square meters in size, its design, infrastructure, efficiency and sustainability combine to make it a nucleus of excellence. It contains many important centers such as CIMAT, advanced multifunctional complex for medical simulation and training. The University Center for Biomedical Research, the Andalusian Center of Excellence for Research into Innovative Drugs, Medina, or the Center for Genomics and Cancer Research, Genio, and a broad multidisciplinary platform soon to be joined by the Granada Institute of Legal Medicine and the Center for RD&I in Health and Safety in the Workplace. The University Center for Biomedical Research houses the prestigious University Institutes of Biopathology and Regenerative Medicine, Biotechnology, Neurosciences, and Nutrition and Food Technology. These are complemented by other university groups researching in health in the faculties of Science, Pharmacy, and Psychology, among others, making for a truly interdisciplinary approach which combines research in health, disease, and patients. The new university hospital, the largest public facility to be financed by the Andalusian regional government, will enhance graduate specialization and health research in general. The HSTP has attracted significant business initiatives, such as from Rovi, Pfizer and Merck, Sharp and Dohme, the Telefonica R&D Center of Excellence, and from companies such as Servilens, Visum and Neuron Biopharma. It has also been chosen as a site for the only production plant in Spain for vaccines against both seasonal and type A flu. The high standard of teaching and research at the University of Granada in information and communications technology, mathematics and computation has made it a world reference in these fields. 21 research groups have attained a level of international excellence and are responsible for 75% of the university's scientific output in this field. A valuable network of cooperative research has grown up around these groups, with joint participation of the university and the business sector. The Business Innovation Center, BIC Granada, is especially active in knowledge transfer between the university and the business world, as host to over 50 technology-based companies, many of them in spin-offs from the university itself. The spheres of excellence linked to biohealth and information and communications technology form the basis of the University of Granada's application to lead a campus of international excellence, with the support by the most significant and powerful companies, institutions and other stakeholders in the province. The project has a strong international vocation and a profound commitment to the well-being of the region and its citizens.
La propuesta que hace la Universidad de Granada del campus internacional de excelencia está basado en una serie de puntos importantes y fuertes de nuestra universidad. En docencia, en posgrado, en investigación, con una alta producción científica que se recoge en publicaciones internacionales de alto impacto, en una gran proyección internacional con un gran número de estudiantes extranjeros, tanto comunitarios como no comunitarios, también en temas de transferencia, en temas de transferencia a las empresas, a las industrias, a los agentes sociales y también en lo que se refiere a su patrimonio. Estas cuatro bases, estos cuatro pilares, nos permiten diseñar un campus internacional que podrá permitir un gran desarrollo de nuestra universidad y también un gran desarrollo territorial, no solamente en lo que es la provincia de Granada, sino también en el norte de África, en las ciudades de Ceuta y Melilla, donde nuestra universidad tiene un gran número de centros. El campus Granada tendrá una función fundamental en la proyección internacional que ya tenemos de nuestra universidad, pero también un motor de desarrollo territorial, tanto en la ciudad de Granada y su provincia, como en las ciudades de Ceuta y Melilla. La transferencia, la investigación, la internacionalización, el mantenimiento del patrimonio, tanto mueble como inmueble, como también natural. Estas serán funciones de la universidad y que harán que ese desarrollo regional sea mejor para la sociedad.